Sorry guys, this is going to be a part two of my Makeup Revolution haul. The phone kind of, I'm filming from my phone and it kind of slipped and fell down. So yeah, I don't want to start all over again. So I'm just going to continue with the video. Okay, so as I said, I picked up those e.l.f. highlighters. Then I picked up a lip gloss from the e.l.f. line. This is, I'm not sure what shade this is, but look how fat and chunky this is. Like, this looks more of like a foundation than a lip gloss.
I think,
yeah, that was totally unnecessary.
I think I can guess what flavor. I think it's peach and strawberry. Mm.
And then I picked up two eyeshadow like things. They remind me of Huda Beauty, you know, the liquid.
Can I sit here?
Yeah. I'm not sure what the shades are, but I do know this one is in New York. Again, they were very inexpensive. And then the last thing I picked up from Makeup Revolution website is this Revolution Get the Look Glowy Glam. And I think it comes with cream products as well as Panju, you're gonna drop mummy's phone again.
Why don't you get something to fit on?
So it comes with three cream products, and I think they are face products, or eye products. I think these are the eyes. Oh man. Yeah, do you want to take this box?
Yay! Look at our box. We're gonna grab it. Sorry if you don't see my face. It's usually my mom. She's supposed to.
Okay, it comes with a mirror, which is.
Yes,
it's nice to have them in your purse or something. Then it comes with a lip gloss, I think.
Should we make a
Revolution. Yeah, I think this is a lip gloss. And then it comes with a stick bronze. Now, this is like a gold, like straight up gold shade. So there's no way I'll be using this on my face, but I might use this on my eyes. And the whole set was around £6 or £7. I think this is a Christmas set. It's the glow up with this iconic gift set, everything you need to create a glowy glam look. Okay, then the last three items are from Just My Look. So I wanted to pick up the Disney color palettes, but they were sold out, they were, you know, out of stock. So I was kind of hunting for them, and then I came across Just My Look, and they had the Disney Jasmine, the Aladdin Jasmine palette, and then they had the Sleeping Beauty, and they had the Beauty and the Beast. I think this is Belle, her palette, and I think they were £8 down from £15, so like half price. Yeah, at £15, I didn't want to pick them up because, you know, it's Makeup Revolution. You know, they're an expensive brand. Yes, they literally nailed it with this collab, but still, I was kind of waiting for it to go down, and by the time it did, Makeup Revolution were out of stock. So just my look had it, had all three of these for £8 each. I still want to pick up the Mulan palette and what other one, but you know, that's if I can get my hands on them. So that is it, guys. That is everything. I'm sorry this video was all over the place with these two madams with me, plus not feeling well and everything, but you know, it is what it is. What can I do? Anyways, take care, guys. Bye.
That's the video. Bye.